Welcome, Lost Frequencies, and David Kushner with In My Bones to my channel. It's exciting when I get actually something on a DJ that actually informs us fully about what the song is. And especially when it's an exciting little piece of information to have, because most people listen to the songs and say, wow, and it garners millions of views and people don't know why and don't know anything about the DJs involved. But that's what my job's about and what my channel is about. Underrated artists, overlooked artists, and artists we need to know more about in the bio side of things, where we get to know them. So let's get to know these two collaborating DJs embarking on yet another chapter of his illustrious musical journey. Well, their musical journey, really, when they did this particular song. So here we go. Lost Frequencies returns with a dazzling new offering, In My Bones, via Sony Music Benelux RSA Records. Following the whirlwind few years marked by milestones such as the release of his critically acclaimed album, All Stand Together, in late 2023, Lost Frequencies now unveils his latest collaboration alongside this US singer-songwriter, David Kushner. David Kushner, as we all know, is a powerhouse in his own right, commands massive audiences with an impressive 24 million listeners on Spotify alone each month. His 2023 hit, Daylight, has already surpassed, drumroll for this, 1 billion streams. Oh, I just hope my channel gets there eventually before I go to that wondrous place in the sky. I can keep dreaming. But anyway, it's cemented that position about Daylight as an influential figure in the contemporary music scene for our singer-songwriter David. Together, Lost Frequencies and David ignite a spark of creative brilliance with this track you're about to hear called In My Bones, because it transcends mere music to become a poignant exploration in human emotion and connection. Now, exploring these feelings that resonate into deep house and infectious melodies that linger in the soul long after the music fades is what's been quoted. David Kushner on this track has been a transformative experience for Lost Frequencies. They quoted, In My Bones isn't just a song, it's a journey into the depths of the human experience we talked about before, where emotions run deep and melodies linger long after the music fades. That's what we feel. Collaborating with David on this track has been an unforgettable experience, and I'm thrilled to share the raw emotions and sonic allure in My Bones to the world. Now, the single itself boasts a deep piano-led arrangement, infused with lush choirs reminiscent of the emotive tones of deep house. Kushner's rich vocals provide a captivating vocal point in this track, while Lost Frequencies masterfully crafts some beats and production, infusing the track with a radiant sunshine, a house vibe that's sure to uplift listeners once you've heard it, spirits, and ignite the dance floor around the globe once you're listening to it on the dance floor and you're dancing to it. Because In My Bones represents that fusion of all of those skills and talents and passion and artistry to showcase those of the two DJs that have collaborated, and they are Lost Frequencies and David Kushner, and it showcases their creative powers. Now, it has an infectious energy, it's emotive, and this collaboration promises to leave that indelible mark on the music landscape that they wished and hoped for once they put pen to paper and came up with this beautiful track. Enjoy. Thanks for listening. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Take it away, Lost Frequencies. David Kushner, In My Bones.
Something in the darkness that you hide, there's something that you don't wanna show. You're reaching for a light that you can't fight. Well, I'm knocking at your door. If my eyes were closed, I could follow. Oh, are the shadows on your skin, watching as they dance in the light. Tell me all your secrets worth keeping.